फैक्टराइज 2x² - 7x - 39 टू फैक्टराइज। स्टेप वन, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर दैट इज टू हियर शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड टू द कॉन्स्टेंट दैट इज -39। सो 2 × -39 इज -78। दिस इज योर स्टेप वन। नेक्स्ट, नाउ यू शुड लुक आउट फॉर टू नंबर्स सच दैट व्हेन यू ऐड दीज टू नंबर्स यू शुड गेट द मिडिल कोएफिशिएंट दैट इज -7 एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू शुड गेट -78। आई रिपीट, नाउ यू शुड लुक आउट फॉर टू नंबर्स सच दैट व्हेन यू ऐड देम यू शुड गेट मिडिल कोएफिशिएंट -7 एंड ऑल्सो व्हेन मल्टीप्लाइड यू शुड गेट -78। To get those two numbers, for that we should take LCM of 78. So LCM I take here. The last digit 8, even so 2. The first number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 236. 7 - 6, 1, 1 carried forward making it 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s, 18. Now here last digit 9 not even, so this number not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 3 + 9, 12. Is 12 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. First number is 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1 is 3. The other number 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we have 13. 13 is a prime number. So 13 1 is 13. Now the two numbers should be 2 into 3, 6. And the second number is 13. 13 minus 6 is 7. 13 into 6 is 78. So here you write 13, 6 here. Now we should adjust the signs. What I mean is, over here we have -7. To get -7, we should place negative here and plus here. -13 + 6 is -7. -13 × +6 is -78. So we have adjusted the signs. Now you change this. 2x square. In place of -7x, we should write this. That is -13x + 6x - 39. Did you understand? In place of -7x, I have written this. Next, from these two terms, what can be taken out common? X. So here we get 2x. Minus from this x out we get 13. Now whatever we got here, here also we should get the same thing. Now from this 2x has gone inside, so outside you get +3. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out 2x minus 13 common. So here you have x and here you have +3. This is our answer. Am I clear?